Unmute my mic. Make sure that's all Gucci. Right, I think the stream should have started up. Hey guys, it's your boy Flame Ninja. Hope you have a very good day. I'm having a very good day myself. And today, we're going to be playing some Celeste. I've had this game for a while. I've been wanting to save it for stream, so I just haven't touched it yet. But yes, if you know my track record with platformers, I'm not good at them. So this is going to be very interesting. Quick check something. From what I've heard, Celeste is pretty fucking difficult in some sections, but I have a feeling that most of the really difficult stuff comes from 100%ing it. The base game should probably be difficult, but easy enough for a moron like me to get through. I mean, I've beaten every Shovel Knight DLC, so I at least have some experience. But yes, I'm gonna be a controller and see how it goes. I'm assuming you want controller, but I've got an Xbox One controller. But apparently, you want D-pad for this, which just confuses me because I never use D-pads in any games. But yeah, no. Let's swap over to the game then. Let's swap over to the game. Okay, that's all good. Now just gotta do one thing. Right. Okay then, let's just get into the game. Begin rename. Nah, fuck it, we'll just stick with the default name. Madeline. This is it, Madeline. Just breathe. Why are you so nervous? Because I'm about to climb a bloody mountain. There's me. God, it feels so weird for this game to just be so close up. So it's a, yeah, it's a, depending on how long you hold, it does different jump heights. Oh, okay. So we'll jump. I don't know. Hello, hello, Aussie. Hope you're having a fairly good day. Oh yeah, you can climb, but you have stamina. That's probably gonna do some interesting platforming elements. Excuse me, ma'am. Sign up. Don't mind the Animal Crossing speaking. The sign up for his buses. It's the mountain trail? You're almost there. It's just across the bridge. By the way, you should call someone about your driveway. The ridge collapsed and I nearly died. If my driveway almost did you in, the mountain might be a bit much for you. We'll get fucked. Well, if an old bat like you can survive here, I think I'll be fine. Suit yourself. But you should know, Celeste Mountain is a strange place. You might see things you ain't ready to see. You just seek help, lady. The music reminds you of Super Mario music. That game was the best play on League. Super Mario. Yeah, Super Mario Galaxy is fucking pog. I played that around my cousins a lot, and that shit was great. And then you get taught the main mechanic of the game, which is, yes, you get the ability to dash. I really should replay one of the old Super Mario games because those things fucking popped off the beginning. One second, let me quickly check one thing because there's a chat highlight sessions. Oh, I can like change what like first time chat and stuff says. Oh, Jesus Christ, there's so much stuff I can't read. Chat, the bird screamed. I mean, don't most birds just scream anyway, though? Like, birds do kind of be popping off. Okay, so what? You go from there to this place. Forsaken City. Select save and quit from the pause menu anytime you take a break. No. I have to play through this entire game in one sitting or else I'll be cringe. Well, let's go upwards first. Okay, so those just work. You, how do I go down? I don't think I can. Ho 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 ho. Why are you just going ho ho ho? Ooh, jump. I'm gonna be honest, I thought that was... Okay, your hair goes blue means that you're fucked. Okay, this could be interesting. Ooh. Oh, go up. Thank you. Merry Christmas. What? Oh no, it's snowing. Now Ozzy's gonna think it's Christmas. Okay. Interesting. The wind. Yoink. That's just funny. So I'm guessing downwards is just death, no matter what. Downwards will always just be death. Woo! I didn't see those spikes. Oh, there's no spikes at the bottom. I am dumb. I'm gonna find a coloring book because coloring is fun. Honestly, coloring is pretty base. Like, I ain't even gonna lie. Coloring is kind of base. Boing. Dash. Hey, oh, bingo. Oh, momentum! I thought I could do some cheeky stuff. But you probably can, but I'm just an idiot. Yeah. Ah! Yep, exactly. That's what you need to do. Ooh, okay, I need to launch up, grab, jump. Okay, right. Bingo. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Aha! You can break certain ice. Oh, you have to okay, so you have to land on top of those for them to work. Bingo. Oh! Oh! No! Ah! Oh, I got the fruit. That's all the matters. I got the fruit. I'm gaming. Autocorrect's fuck to duck, but it kind of correct most basic words. Yeah, autocorrect is kind of cringe, to be fair. It just autocorrects whenever you don't want it to. That would... I'm gonna be honest. I think there's only 8 directions you can dash in. So, because I tried to do, like, a slight angle. But I don't think you can do slight angles. Like, I just have to go straight up and commit to that. What's that? Mountain. Is that, like, a checkpoint? Oh, I know what those are, though. Because gaming. No, I want to go upwards first. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh. Why Grammarly can help? Yeah. To American, probably. I like to American. Because we go up. Oh, apparently not. Up, grapple. Up, dash. Dash. Yes. Simple. Hello, hello. Hold there, fellow traveler. Oh, hi. What a killer night for a hike. I guess so. This place is so crazy, I kind of can't believe it exists. Not the easiest climb, is it? But I guess that's what I was looking for. Whoa, that sounds pretty serious. I'm trying to see another human in such a lowly place. I'm Theo, by the way, an adventurer from a far off land. Not much of a talker, are you? Mysterious lone wolf type. I get it. I'll just imagine some dark backstory for you. True. Zhao moment. Sorry, Madeline. I got a lot on my mind. No, Madeline, I'd say you've come to the right place. I'm freezing my toes, but I can't imagine a better place for some quiet reflection. Yeah, maybe you're right. What far off land do you hail from? Well, my inquisitive compatriot, I doth hail from the mystical exotic kingdom of Seattle. Sounds like a special place. Seattle, at least it's not Chicago. This place is wild. Why would an entire city be abandoned? I read that some mega corporation started building it, but then no one wanted to live there. I wonder why. My money's on a government cover-up. What a waste to build all this for no reason. At least we get to enjoy the leftovers. The cheeks on her, she got the little red cheeks. Are you here to explore this city? Yeah, I have a thing for abandoned places. And I like to think of myself as a budding photographer. Oh, really? Cool. Do you have a blog or something? A blog? Madeline. Everyone uses Instapix now. Oh, Instagram. I'm Theo Under the Stars. Look me up. No. This train is pretty tricky. Are you turning back soon? Nope. I'm heading for the summit. I can really see the determination in your eyes. It's inspiring. If you say so. I bet you can make it to the summit too. Maybe. I don't really care about reaching the top, to be honest. Oh, but I heard there are some legit old ruins up there, like 1800s legit. I know it's risky, but I have to see it for myself. That's the thing you say right before you do something irresponsible. Throw caution to the wind? No, that's not it. All right. Oh, YOLO. Wow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, goddammit. See snow. Oh, it's Christmas. Yo. Oh. Gaming. Shit. Gaming. Gaming. Why is that like... Shit. Aha! I had a feeling there was something sneaky there. I don't know what my plan was there, I'm gonna be honest. There, go. Building, nothing there. Ah, shit, this is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be extra interesting if I actually make the jump. Oh, but shit, there's a train over there though. How the hell do you get over to the other side? Is that even possible? Oh, you might be able to just hold on. I need to try that. Oh, you might. I don't. You of course do that, but how do you like slingshot? No, that's not gonna work. Oh! I didn't realize I could just crunch myself. Gaming equal framework equal framing equal frame for murder equal prison insanity escape becoming a pro- What the fuck? I mental breakdown moment. Oh, I see you, you cheeky fuck. Oh, that's cool. Oop. No! Oh, that was a mistake. I should have gone diagonal. Oh, wait. I had one more dash. I forget. It's one. It's one. No. God, I did it perfectly first time, and now my brain's rotting. Brain rot. One, two. No. My brain rot. What? That was even diagonal. One, two, three. Wait for respawn. One. Oh! Okay, I do actually have to grab both on the way back. One. Two. Oh, I made it! Fuck! You're a zombie. Yeah, I'm Chi-Chi. POV, you are Chi-Chi. Oh, you do regain jump on springs, though. Okay, interesting. Are you ready? Are you beach ready? No. That's kind of cringe. Is it gonna come back? Well, shit. That literally, yeah, like Chi-Chi, exactly, literally after. I'm guessing it's gonna be a matter of like that drops. Oh, it's better to go diagonal. Diagonal. Oh, go up. Oh, gaming. Let's just go up here then. I don't know what's up here. Little gremlin route. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay. Okay, so that when you grab onto it launches you. Oh, spikes on it. Oh, wait, do I have to, like, jump around and get onto the other side, I reckon? Not like that, though. Since she looks like beach. I don't think that's what the game's getting at. I feel like you can jump onto the other side, and that might be what I need to do. Because there's no way you can just jump across, right? Yeah, there's no way you can jump across like that. Ah! Unless I have to, like, launch myself. Oh, I feel like you might be able to, like, launch yourself over. Oh, there's definitely something like that there. Oh, I just donked the spike. Woo! Okay, well, I'm in this predicament again. No! Maybe just gaming, honestly. Okay, you can just make it. Okay, never mind. I just hissed at a dog. Why? At the dog. Ah! Deserved it. Poor fucking doggo. Ah, he bricked. Oh, wow, it's just stupid on me. I'm just, like, thinking, like, yeah, no, my character will just grab on for no reason. No! Fucker. Ah, you fucker. Ah, you fucker. She drinks water and licks my hand. Maybe don't put your hand in front of the dog. Woo! Woo! Gaming. This is definitely a case of like... This is definitely a case of trying to jump around to the other side. Why can't I just fucking... Huh! Fuck. Oh! Okay, right. That's gonna be really tricky actually. Hey, gaming! And my feet. Again, stop putting stuff in front of a dog. Oh, shit. Okay, this one's cheeky as fuck. Yeah, ain't gonna work. Why am I just walking off? No! Oh, I should have jumped. I panicked. Woo! Gaming. Right, and then let's go upwards. Oh, wait, shit. There's a whole other route over there, I just realized. No, you bugger! No, you bugger! Okay, I'm back here, good. Right, grab on, move. Frick. Woo! Sneaky! Oh god, what is this one? Oh, well, I messed that up immediately. I messed it up immediately. Whee! There we go. Wow, there's so many roots here. Holy shit. You can do it. Thank you. I have the full... Oh, gaming! Gaming. Shit. Okay, so you can go upwards through spikes. Okay, interesting. Oh, I missed the fucking ledge. Oh, wow, I just whiffed that entirely. I just need to hop. Wow, do I even need to dash for that? I might not even need to. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you prick game. Actually, that's really easy. I don't know why I got angry at the game there. That was actually really easy. Dash! Oh! Nina got squished. Yeah, no. Woo! Upwards we go. Oh, I got around and immediately just game ended. Oh. Okay, now this is gonna be... Oh, God. Okay, this is gonna be a case of a big jump. And then this is a case of... Oh, go! Oh. Woo! Gaming. This feels like the route I'm meant to be taking. What was that in my brain? I was like, yeah, let's just go up here. Huh? Nope. Got a comb book. Nice. Ozzy's prepared with colouring. Momentum, goddammit. Oh, I don't want the momentum! Gaming. Okay, I don't know what I was meant to do there. No, definitely not that brain. Okay, you can grab onto that. Oh, wait, can I just dash upwards and grab onto that? Oh, I didn't even think about that. Yeah. Oh! Blah, 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 blah. Unga. Uga chaka. Uga, uga, uga chaka. Uga chaka. Your brain is still functioning, young one. Is that what they say to you? Shit. Ah. Oh, I did it. Woo. Okay, I really like the momentum in this game. Oh. More platformers need more use of momentum. What's this? Celeste Mountain, a memorial dedicated to those who perished. Wow, I've just gotten to the bottom of the mountain. Oh, I'm exhausted. Campfire! The bird's back. Oh. He screamed. This might have been a mistake. Mew. Oh, yeah, didn't Nilou come out today? Anyone who sees this and you wish for Nilou, I hope you had good luck. I didn't wish for Nilou because I don't want that. Ah! 70 deaths! Oh! God, I'm bad at this game. Wait, was... Oh, so I'm confused. Old site, castle time. Oh god, it's gonna record all my deaths. Strawberries and impress your friends about that. Yeah, I wanna impress my zero friends. Moment of disbelief. Moment of birth! Oh, this is the special gooey stuff, isn't it? Where you do the funnies. Oh wait, have I not activated the special GUIs yet? Oh, I haven't activated the special GUIs yet. Oh, there's something there. Moment of birth! I don't know why Zhao's now Albedo, apparently. Moment of birth! Lament! Ah, shit. I didn't even try. Oh, can you even do that? Oh, you definitely can. I'm just... Oh! Oh! I was about to say, I wonder where my, like, 60 deaths come from. Oh, no, wait. Oh, I'm gonna go under. So you go... Under? Fuck. Under? Oh, fuck. Under! Over! Oh, God. Is it just me, or do you really tense up when making a difficult jump? That might just be me, though, because I'm fucking stupid. Whoop! Whoop! Oh, secret. Nice. Under the sea. I'm not under the sea, though. Shit. Oh, that's gaming. That's fucking gaming right there. It's evil me. Uh-oh! Evil me is free. Magic space rock! Wee! I love this mechanic so much. Ah, you gotta like pre... Oh yeah, I already grabbed that secret. Okay, that's really cool. So you're gonna be able to like preview levels to get ideas. Oh, but if you wobble too bad, you die. Wait, but I want to wobble downwards. That's actually such a fun mechanic. What's that? What's the green thing allow you to do? Does the green thing allow you to dash again? Oh, submarine. No, I'm not a submarine. Oh, how the feck are you meant to get that? Oh, you can instantly dash again. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I was like, how the chipmunk are you meant to do that? Gaming. Gaming. Oh, it just leads back to here. I don't want to be here. Oh, it's down here. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. How in the Alvin in the... Dun, dun. Oh! Dun, 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 dun. Oh, fuck. No, I did that way too late. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, shit. No, I want to wait for it to go back. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Give me that cassette player, bitch! B-side unlocked. Whee! Oh, cheers, game. Cheers, mate. Fuck. I already got the... I went this way. I'm already a certified gamer. I don't need to go that way. I've already done that one as well. Based. I am just... that much of a pure gamer. Oh shit. Gaming resonates with my body. Alright, this way is the way I need to go then. Lament! Shit! What? What the? Oh, that was a completely wrong angle there. No! No! Hello, I have officially been ever heard. Nice job, Cynthia. But it's good to see you again. Gamerboy 269. Thank you, Ozzy, for my new title, I guess. Ah! Gaming. Wait, no, I want to go on an angle. Uh-oh. 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 Right, how do I do this? Do I go like that? That? No, definitely not like that twice. Oh, God. And then, like, no. I need to go, like, maybe, like... Yeah! Ah! I have also discovered Zero Entry has a demo and overwhelmingly positive reviews. Nice! It's always good when a demo gets positive reviews. Gives the developers the confidence to be like, yeah, let's fucking go. Oh wait, I completely forgot about the rest of this level. I don't know what I thought, I'm gonna be honest. Wee! Wee! Alright, what's over this way? Because we want to check this way before we... Oh yeah, this is where we came from. But can I go over to that side yet? Nope. Nope. Completely useless. Ah, but I do probably want to go north. I thought it was only on itch. Oh, I see. So, hello. Hello, Ink Eater. Wow. You just gonna take that, Ozzy? I mean, it may be accurate, but still. Oh, am I gonna have to do some of that gaming? Oh, this could be a matter of just going diagonal, isn't it? Yes. Oh, shit. Whee! Oh, hello. Madeline, darling, slow down. Who said that? Oh, I'm simply a concerned observer. I'm you, but stronger. Are you me? I'm part of you. Why would part of me look so creepy? This is just what I look like, okay? You know, wow. Deal with it. Sorry, I didn't mean... Forget about it. I can't tell you what a relief it is to finally get out of your head, but look, I'm worried about us. You need a hobby, but this... I know it sounds crazy, but I need to climb this mountain. You are many things, darling, but you are not a mountain climber. Who says I can't be? I know it's not your strong suit, but be reasonable for once. You have no idea what you're getting into. You can't handle this. That is exactly why I need to do this. Are you the weak part of me or the lazy part? I'm the pragmatic part. I'm trying to be diplomatic here. Let's go home. Together. Oh shit, yeah, this is the chase. This is the chase sequence. Oh, I fucked that up. Oh wait, is she mimic you? Oh no. I keep forgetting the buttons as soon as it came to this bit. What? Fuck! No, I want to go that way. God damn it, game. Okay, we good, we good. Right, now I'm gonna have to dodge. No! I wanted this. I'm greedy. I need the strawberry. Yeah. Oh, God. And then that way. And then that way. And then that way. Wait, how do I get over to that strawberry? Wait, how the fuck do I get over to the strawberry? Huh. Huh. Leave me alone, evil me. The fuck is you? Oh shit. Oh, that's what I need to hit. Okay. Well, if I just like stand still for a really long time. Oh, you fool! Ah, I was the fool! Whoa! That's cheating! You can't do that! Why'd I jump? I'm stupid! Ho ho ho, you fucking nerds! How do you like me now, you fucking nerds? Oh shit. Boop. No, you bugger! Boop. No! Oh god, that worked! No, I thought I could get cheeky. Never mind. Fuck. Whoop, whoop. Right, grab onto this side. No, I have to like jump over, I think. Yeah. Oh god, that's really fucky. Go, 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 go. Ooh. No! God damn it. I wanted to get really cheeky there. I wanted to get really funky there. Woo! Oh. Oh, God. I really shouldn't have done that. Oh, I juked the AI. I made him go an extra step because I'm a fucking moron. You forgot, AI. You're a part of me. And I'm the biggest moron I know. Oh, I've made a mistake there. Go, Rock! Oh, I didn't even try that last bit. Oh wait, my brain completely flatlined where I was meant to go there, I'm gonna be honest. Yeah. No you don't. Ha 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 me. You dumb me. Oh, I missed the first crystal! I keep hearing doorbell whistle colors of what is... Yeah, I mean, no, that's the game. The game has a doorbell noise, don't worry. It goes ding whenever you pick up a key. Ozzy is only partially broken, but not in this case. Oh, shit. shit. Oh, I have to... Wow, this is actually a really long segment of the level. That's actually greedy as fuck. Oh, don't you dare. Woo! Oh, wait, you can skip this entire bit just by doing that. You can just skip this entire section by curving under there. Aha, I didn't even think about that. You could probably skip this section as well. Wait, you can't skip this section. Oh, fuck! Okay, you can do something really cheeky there, and I want to try it, actually. Gremlin mode, activate. Oh, God! Go. Serpentine! No! The fact I touched the rock! I shouldn't have touched the rock! Land? Oh, well, I'm an idiot. I keep touching the rock because my brain goes, the rock is your friend. Trust me. I am your brain. Never touched your own brain. Ho! I am gaming! Oh, why is there five of them? Go! You fucking idiots suck! You suck me good through my jorts. What's the point in going in here? Oh, well, I have to get up there now. No, let me just go up. Oh, hello. Oh, wow. This is cheeky. Oh, God, that's real cheeky. Okay, I see what I need to do. I need to go, like, up. Up. Oh, nice. Up. Up. Dash. Nice. Woo! Gaming. I'm immortal, and I can't be proven otherwise. That's why I'd be... In a way, I'd be... The gremlin. Literally, I'm immortal unless you... Wait. Yeah, no, I'm immortal and can't be proven otherwise in a way I'd be aware of. I mean, if you were killed in your sleep, you wouldn't be aware of that, so... Checkmate immortal. Gremlin. Thank you for Gremlin. Right. Oh, you cheeky fucker. How are you gonna go upwards then? Huh. Oh, I can just jump upwards. I am brain dead. I like how sometimes you don't even know what's coming, but you just instinctively are just like, yeah, it's gaming time, you know? Sometimes it do be gaming time, unless I do that. Am I wrong? The only way I can be proven otherwise is by dying. I wouldn't know if I... You're still being proven otherwise, you just won't be aware that you'd be proven otherwise. Like, someone doesn't need to be alive to be proved wrong. That's not... Being proven wrong just means that you were incorrect. You don't have to know it, but you can still be proven wrong. It's like how you can prove people who are dead. Yeah, that's what I said. The only way I could be proven wrong is by dying. Yes. I wouldn't know I died if I was dead. But isn't your previous one... I can't be proven otherwise. I can't be proven otherwise in a way I'd be aware of. Oh, I see. You can only... Well, someone could just stab you in the chest and then, like, you would slowly drift away into death. You would be aware that you were dying if you were bleeding out. And you could argue, well, how would I be sure that I'm not immortal until... You'd be aware that you're dying if your consciousness is slowly fading away as a pool of blood leaks out of you. That's not just, oh, I'm gonna go to a pool party. Nah, denial is the best medicine. Ignorance is bliss. I'm in danger, I can feel it. Yeah, no shit, I'm in danger. I'm not making it up. You always do this. Shh. It's alright. Calm down. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Talk to me. I'm climbing Celeste Manley. I found this old mirror and it shattered, but part of me escaped and... I'm dreaming, aren't I? Manley, of course you're dreaming. I haven't spoken to you in months. Why would I start now? Ah, why am I climbing this stupid mountain? I'm running the same thing. It's time to give up and go home. Uh-oh. I'm awake. I think. I hope. Okay, so you have, like, little dream sequences. When you're dead and you're out of your mirror, so you won't care about... True, when you're dead, you won't care about being proven wrong. You'll be put out of your misery, I guess. I think that's just you, Ozzy. Ozzy just wants to eat it. Where the fuck am I going? You cannot hurt me in a way that matters. How do I get there? You cheeky gremlin. There's a dusty old book open on the table. A poem is written on a faded page. An apparition not of this world, but because of it lurking out of frame, awake my heart is a fortress in dreams, I am vulnerable. I do not know fucking what. I just leapt off. I'm just like, yeah, I'm just gonna throw myself off the cliff because I feel like that's the best choice. Reading makes me want to just throw myself off a cliff. Am I? Oh, it's Theo, my friend named the character Dark Souls. It made for some interest. Don't be so hard on yourself, Dark Souls. You cannot kill me in a way that matters. Red Dead Mushroom. Everhood. You cannot kill me in a way that matters. That's a reference to, I think it was an Obama like Tumblr roleplay thing. No, it's just a mushroom. It's just the mushroom shit post. The mushroom shit post, which is like, can you feel your heart trembling? Can you feel your life? You cannot kill me in a way that matters. I'm not fucking afraid of you. Obama Tumblr. Yeah, there was like a quote from like Obama Tumblr roleplay that was really metal or something like that. I forget what it was. It was a really good quote, but it's just funny where it came from. And then the other one is just the mushroom shit post, which is, tell me the name of God, you fungal piece of shit. Can you feel your heart trembling? Hey, Malin, you made it. Climbing up was tough, but totally worth it. Just look at these ruins. I took so many great pics. Wanna see? What's a shit post? Shit post is just like a joke post, which isn't meant to be taken seriously. Oh, sure. Let's have a look at the pics. Theo, these are great. Maybe I'll finally hit 1,000 followers of these. Not me. Oh, we need to formally commemorate this occasion. Take a selfie with me. I don't know if that's such a good idea right now. Come on, it's easy like this. Ah! Oh, that's nice. Sorry about that. Don't worry, I won't post that one. Nah, that's right. You can post it. I'm just not photogenic. Madeline, don't be so hard on yourself. No one looks good without a filter. Madeline looks like she wants to kill. Casual yet refined. What made you want to try photography? My grandpa's really into it. Apparently he was semi-famous in the photography world. I don't know if I'll ever be that good at it. But it's nice to feel close to him. So you're determined to climb the entire mountain? Yeah, I told myself I would. I'm done breaking promises to myself. Life goes, I dig it. I know I'll make it to the top like you, but I'm not ready to turn back just yet. Are you getting any data up here? I don't have a smartphone. Madeline, I don't even know how to respond to that. Fucking no smartphone. Doesn't even have an air fryer. Cringe. Also, Love Dead just becomes everyone is afraid of death, but immortal. Isn't that just Dark Souls? Except for some people revel in it. Everyone's an undead husk who wants to die. I guess not everyone wants to die. I guess a lot of them do want to live. I don't want to die. I want to exist. And I could do anything. Anything for this. That was Gwyndolin, I'm pretty sure. I think that was Gwyndolin, but I don't remember. Not really. In Dark Souls, you can kill people properly as well. Certain people you do canonically put them out of their misery. Like Slave Knight Gale, you canonically kill. Death is terrifying. True! Well, hello, you cheeky little secret gremlin. But everything is the Dark Souls of something. Life is but the Dark Souls of shit. Life is Dark Souls, but cringe. Oh, that thing flew. Okay, so you have to go fast as fuck. Okay, I got you. Well, I would have had you if I wasn't an idiot. Oh, you cheeky gremlin. Oh, so if I dash, he flies away. Ah, I like that quite a bit. That's an interesting gimmick. Overthrow run! One, two, three. Ah, you rat. I feel like you have to dash at the end. You have to dash upwards. I keep holding the controller wrong. Got ya, bitch. Yeah, silly fucking green. Want a songling about that? Nah, I'm fine. I've heard, like, SoundCloud rappers before. Nah, I don't mean to describe music. Yeah, sure, it's fine. To be fair, though, a lot of today's generation is just, I want to die, Lamau. Oh, this is the real telephone. This isn't the fake one. Is that a yes or no? I'll be fine. Thanks for the offer. Maybe give it... You can send it, because maybe Ozzy will listen to it, because Ozzy listens to anything. Hello? Hey, Mom. Madeline, what a nice surprise. How's your trip? It's okay, I'm just kind of overwhelmed. Oh no, are you having another panic attack? Focus on your breathing, honey, I'm here. What's going on? Oh. Ozzy listens to God knows what music. Like, Jesus Christ. Having had to suffer in Discord calls with Ozzy playing music, I have felt pain beyond God. Oh, a hotel. So I have fun scaring Ozzy. Be proud of your death. Aussie does get scared quite easily, to be fair. Kind of disappointed that that killed me. I thought that would actually let me live. Ooh, spooky red stuff. Probably kill you, I'm guessing. It's just spikes, but 2.0. Okay, now this is going to be interesting. Can't I just fall? Shit. Gaming. Oh, I thought I could just go there. Why did I just walk? I literally just walked thinking, yeah, this will work. Ah, well, I fucked myself now. Never mind, I'm gaming. Oh, the gore. It's a gore. What the f... Oh, look. It's Assassin's Creed. I actually like this type of picture. That'll do. That's a good pick. I like that. How the fuck am I meant to... I don't even know. I'm guessing I have to probably come from above, most likely. What? Now I'm very confused. Whoa. No, I cannot just go over. Oh my Jesus Christ, hold on. Also, the other end is you can including the sun, yourself, and in the world, Blake, and for it, and then none of it matter because it never ends in a hope. The song in my new favorite, that video literally explains school life. It doesn't? Yeah, it explains Aussie school life, which is misery. Right, apparently. I don't know how to deal with that, because that is in a really weird position. So we're just going to go on from here. I'm just going to ignore that. Explains anxiety and tantophobia. Yeah, that's probably just Aussie school existence. Oh my god, what am I meant to do here? Are you oh my god, am I going to have to, like, climb around? Oh no, because I need the dash for that. So it's going to be a matter of... oh shit. Climb onto here. Jump round. Okay, yeah, it's going to be a matter of that. Oh god, that's going to be a pain in the ass. An existential dread. What's thantophobia, fear of death? Bing! Hello! Hello? Welcome, may I help you? Are you a ghost? A ghost, don't be silly. I am the concierge of this fine establishment. Welcome to the world-renowned Celestial Resort Hotel. Mr. Oshiro at your service. Two guests in one day. This is finally picking up. How long will you be staying with us? Oh, I'm just passing through. I'm climbing the mountain. Do you have a back exit? A back exit? Just passing through. This will not do. You know, I can still hear you, right? In any case, our rear service door is only reserved for hotel class. However, our top-floor presidential suite features a world-class view of the peak. Yeah, should be quite comfortable up there. Maybe I could get on the roof there and climb back down. Presidential suite? Marvelous idea, Oshiro. What's your name for our records? I'm Madeline. But again, I'm not really interested in staying. Right this way, Miss Madeline. I'm only scared of death because it means I can't talk to you and it's lonely. Ah, that's fair. Maybe the pages are down and you missed the comments are ever glowing. Well, no, forget our time here. I've never felt more at peace because they've died yet. Now that is kind of the thing. But tantophobia isn't like normal fear of death because everyone has a fear of death because it would be stupid to not be scared of death. It's an irrational fear of death as in like... You're scared of, like, going outside because you're scared of, like, getting hit by a car 50 times. Or, like, you're scared of, like, on a fucking sneezing because you might die from sneezing. Like, it's an irrational fear that, like, any moment you could just die and you don't do anything in your life because you're scared of it. And I can definitely say Ozzy doesn't have that, considering the amount of shit Ozzy does to themselves. Like, slamming their head against a fucking chain-link fence. I mean, that's just your dreams, Ozzy. Again, that's... Go! Oh, wait, shit! Wait, what? Oh, wait, I can just go up and then... Ah! On zero knives other than butter knives, for instance. I own hunting knives. How the hell do you cut anything in your household? Okay, what the heck am I meant to do here? Oh, you're gaming! I thought if I said gaming, it would work. Butter knives. I mean, I guess that works. Butter knives and steak knives. Good. Eat the steak knife. Don't eat the steak knife. Woo! That worked. I certainly don't have tantophobia because I one day want to go skydiving because skydiving seems fucking badass. No! A sword also based. I want to get a claymore at some point. Where have I got to go? Oh, I've got to go upwards. Shit. Whee! Don't see me. Ah! These enemies do kind of be vibing, though. You got to be honest. Why, gaming? Skydiving out of window is positively perilous. Have any of you watched Enna? I think I've heard of Enna. Oh, these. Oh, wait, these are grippy walls, aren't they? Oh, that is evil. Okay, I see what you're getting at, game. I actually slid down instead of pressing the jump button. I thought I could keep going. Radical. Mondo cool. I love that line in fucking Dragon Ball Z. Mondo cool indeed. Woo. Oh, I could have gone upwards probably if I planned my bloody brain right. Please follow me closely, Miss Madeline. The elevator is just down the hall. Hotel is in pretty rough shape. Is it really open for business? Of course we're open. The Siesta Resort Hotel would never close during prime tourism. Rough shape, what do you mean by that? Oh, please allow me to carry your luggage. My bag? No thanks, I'll keep it. Very well. What a peculiar guest. You need to watch it. It literally represents my mind. That's a reference to... I teach Vader's YouTube poop music video skydiving. Oh, I see. I never thought I'd see the day where I see YouTube poop music video. Oh, shit, I forgot. You're not meant to dive here. I'm an idiot. Aha, you gremlin. You absolute moron. This is a simple matter of just bonk. 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 Oh, wait, I was meant to go for the app. I forgot I was meant to go for the strawberry this entire time. Oh, recklessly. Oh, play really recklessly. Oh, I am doomed. Yep. I literally gripped onto the wall and realized, oh wait, that was a mistake. All right, and then you just walk off. Oh my god, I got bodied. It slaps though. Respect. Oh, okay, right, how do we do this? I'm not like that. Yabba dabba do. Oh. Ah! I like how the red pus, whatever the fuck it is, looks just as confused as me when I run into it. It's like, what the fuck was this person thinking of? What? I wanted to go upwards, not diagonal, game. Hop. Did I miss the strawberry? Thank you. Upwards. Oh god, I was not meant to go upwards then. I can tell that for certain. Okay, upwards. I didn't jump. Oh. Go! Oh, I'm trying to speedrun. Huh. Huh. Go! Okay, right. Okay. What do we do from here? We... Hop. Go up. Oh, I hit the other thing going round because I'm a jump. Ah. Huh. Right, so they're all fucking schmoothing. Ah! I will figure this out through brute strength alone. Ah! Okay. I don't want to go directly upwards, or do I? Nope. I'm going to be honest, I thought if I gamed hard enough, that would have worked. Right, because I can't, like, I have to, like, go now if I can jump in the right direction. Oh, yeah, gremlin. Do the gremlin. Okay, we good. Oh, there's so, oh, well, I'm just gonna kill myself there, because how do I get up there? What was that? What was that, brain? Okay. Oh, wow. Wait, hold on. This is cheeky. I need my actual jump. Okay, so I need to do this entire thing without jumping. Oh, God, I landed down. Okay. Wait, can I do that? Is that the right way? I feel like that's the right way, but I'm stupid, so I don't know. I don't know why I tried to do that. I'm gonna be honest. The big bearded guy from Harry Potter character IRL person. Oh, Hagrid. Damn. Rip. The enemies are called dust bunnies. Bunsies. Bees bunnies. Piss pot. I'm just gonna call them red pus because that's all they remind me of. Ah! Oh. Ah! Right, okay. Gaming. Ah! Wait, why did I? Oh god, it's because the character went the wrong direction. Flame really went ay. Oh wow, I just feel like I completely messed that one up. I got no height in the jump. Damn it. I don't want to hit the spikes from below. Ay. Oh wait, those are already used. Wait. How are you meant to do that then? How the hell are you meant to do that? Oh wait, I just realized I can refresh my jump there. So I have to like do this. I have to like do this. Do this. And then, okay. Okay, I think I see what I need to do. Oh, well, that was dumb of me. Oh no, that was a mistake. That was a pure mistake there. Well, I literally can't do that, so I'm just gonna kill myself. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to climb up, dash. Nope. Climb up, dash. Oh god, I went backwards. I readjusted myself after I had the jump. Okay. Oh god. Okay. That. Oh, I just forgot to hit the trigger. Right. Oh my god, I keep messing up and then I'm just like, yeah, I'm just gonna make the level impossible to beat now. Okay. How am I even meant to do that, though? Is that even possible? I don't know. Wait, how am I meant to go back, though? Unless I can, like, do, like, a jump like that. Like, if I time that right at the end. Oh, I swear to God you can do that. That just feels like something you can cheekily do. Oh, you can do that. You can do that. Yeah. Oh, God, that was useless. Then I just commit, and I failed to commit. Oh god, that was dumb. The doctor gave me these. I said, "What are these?" It's the peak of song. It's the peak of songwriting. Oh wow, that's actually really cheeky. Okay, so that's definitely not the right idea. Because if I do that, then I can't climb back. What are you meant to even do there? I feel like I'm missing something really obvious because I'm a fucking dipshit. What? You can do that? What? Okay, game. Oh yes, good idea, brain. Let's just go for the exponentially more difficult thing. Actually, that was really easy comparison. Oh, wait, there's a climbable there. I didn't realize there's a climbable there. I thought I just messed up. Get out! Why do I keep forgetting to grab? Got ya, gremlin. Dash into the enemies, I'll make you win. I just walked into him right there, so that game theory is not oh wait, I see what I need to do. Oh shit. Thank you, game, for giving me a perfect respawn point. Oh, no, I shouldn't have got a greedy on the jump. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, that was dumb. No, God damn it. Why do you grow so fast? You're not made of fucking spider plant. No, oh, why do you fucking exist? Yeah. Ah. At first, you don't succeed. Throw yourself into the blender enough, and eventually you'll just stubborn your way through. At this point, I'm like just trying to stubbornly do it my way, and it's just not ever gonna work, I feel. Oh, I did it! Ah! Why am I even here at this point? I think I can actually progress, but I'm just like... Am I meant to just go, like, this way? Yes, I am just meant to go this way. There's a little thing there. Give me... Ah! You absolute gobblegook. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Huh! Oh, you have to, like, jump dash there. Huh! Huh! Okay, now we gaming. Huh! Huh, you stupid bugger. Don't you know who I am? I'm Greg from IGN. Ow. By the way, in school today, the girl in change got super great. Slap. What the fuck? Give me out. Oh. What is my brain doing? I can't think. Let me think, game. Oh, there's another one. Bloody another one. Ah. Ah. Like Gura from Hololive. No, that's... Wait. Oh, wait. That worked. I'm dumb. Hey, yo, bruh. Just a spoonful. Woo! 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 Whee! Ah! Oh, sorry. I jumped and I didn't even think. Oh, which way am I meant to go? Go, 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 go. Hey, gaming. Needlessly to say, someone on the street threatened me with a broken baseball bat, and broken, I mean, Chinese era. Wait, that's not cowardly. You ran away like an... Because that's the thing. If bravery and stupidity are on the same line, then cowardness and intelligence are on the same line. No, it's called common sense. Not uncommon sense. Well, I guess actually in today's society, yeah, honestly, it is uncommon sense because people can break. Huh! No, I thought I'd get cheeky. Hiya! Hiya! Gaming. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I blame Ozzy! Cowardness and intelligence are the same thing. Yes, exactly. After all, it is the coward who is capable of the highest heroisms because his battles are the hardest of all. Ah, you're schmoving! Oh, wait, he didn't schmoove. Can you, like, schmoove, please, Mr. fucking Greg? Oh, God. I don't know why the Dust Bunnies, but the Dust Bunnies are now called Greg. Let's prove. I'm running a world-class establishment here, and I don't have time to wait around for meandering guests. You really don't have to wait for me now. I'm just looking for a way through this place. You idiot. The customer is always right. Business is finally picking up, and you lose your attention. Oh, of course, Miss Madeline. Sincere apologies. I was out of line. Please feel free to explore at your leisure. 9,000 IQ coward here based. Why do the books have eyes? Are those eyes? No, they don't blink. They ain't no seraphim. What is this place? I mean, like, what the f- This is just, like, the average teenager's wardrobe. That's all this is. Just everything scattered everywhere. Through the slime. Nope. Can't go through the special slime because I'm not in a dream yet. My God, the color is out of control. How did this happen? I have nowhere to begin. Shuri, do you run this whole place by yourself? You're right, Miss Madeline. I never sort this mess out. It's hopeless. That's not what I meant. Just breathe, Mr. Oshi. Breathe. It's just a little spring cleaning. Well, more than a little. But I can help. You're too kind. But I don't even bother. It's a lost cause. How long have you been... Oh, quite some time now. This has been slow. You must really love your work. Oh, yes, Madeline. In the hotel business, our passion is perfecting the delicate art of hospitality. A truly great hotel lives eternally in the cherished memories of a satisfied guest. That's the spirit. Let's get started on this mess. Aussie's Room Simulator. True! I don't know if Aussie can confirm. Oh, water doesn't kill you. Wow. It's not Sonic the Hedgehog. No paper sticks out from the clutter. Attention, Ostota. It's sad to inform you that we close indefinitely following the season due to circumstances beyond our control. It's unintelligible. Oh, wait. So you go into tirelessly to ensure that our guests enjoy the most hospitable and memorable experience possible. I write this with a heavy heart. This hotel has become my home. Its permanent and patrons, family, I'll miss you all dearly. Mr. Oshi. Can I just read it again? Okay. I can't read. I like water. No, not the Gregs! I didn't want to deal with the mini Gregs. No, the mini Greg! Greg kind of do be schmoving though. Ah! Yeah! There's one above the paper. Oh, I didn't notice that. God damn it, Greg! You fucking rat. Oop. No! That was too fast. I can't go back. I hate to tell you this, but I cannot. What? Move out of the way, Greg. Whoa. Uh-oh. Gregory Thompson. No, just Greg in general. He doesn't have a surname. He doesn't have rights. Oh, it's going to be a matter of like, oh, you create your own hell that you now have to traverse. But sucks for me. I'm stupid. Fuck. Oh, well, now I've completely fucked myself because now I'm going to have to do some fancy. I had it perfect, but I'm dumb. You know, fuck it. We're just going to try and do this as recklessly as possible and see what I can make. What up? Not much lost in Zai. One sec. Just doing a bit. Ah! Losty's in. Hope you're having a fairly decent evening today. Aussie, of course, going to greet. I feel like so. Ooh! That was not smart of me. What? Why'd you jump that way, Celeste? Oh, yeah, yeah, meant to do all of this. All of this was all part of... No, there was not part of my idea. I failed. If I die, then that means I didn't mean to do it. But if I succeed, then, yep, it's all on purpose. Piss! awkward situation, I guess. We good, we good, we good. We gaming. Oh no, not the Gregs again. Sorry, I identify as Doritos. You can't be doing this, Aussie. You can't be being racist immediately upon meeting someone, Aussie. Misidentifying someone? It's not even this gender identifying. Just straight up miss. Oh, that little thing looks sus over there. Oh, it wasn't sus. I was just stupid. Woo! Gaming. Oh, no. Okay. What are we gonna do here now, Gregs? Oh, why'd I go then? There's, my brain literally is like, hey, here's the worst opportunity to go. Do it. Is it just me, or does this music have Plants vs. Zombies vibes? Just me? Just me. Ah! The individuals is the only true neutralist term. Sorry, I keep doing this. Someone identified. To be fair, individual doesn't work either, because what if they're multiple people? Like that one character. Wasn't there like a character in Kid Codenames Kids Next Door who was like six people at once? Why everyone and not everybody? I don't know what I was doing there. Individuals. I think individuals works either. But then what if they're one individual? It becomes a mess, I tell ya. Why can't I just return to be a sea Aniba trying to live their best life? Woo-wee! Where are you all from? I am from the Britain, the land of the Brits. I should have known I'm plural after all. Exactly. Ooh. Oops, I just punched. Oops, wasn't me. It's ghost. Ah, so I've got to go find another chest and then I've got to just go. Okay, you said you wanted me to look at something in here. Here is our tester. Attention, her tester. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, you mean up here? Aha, I see what you mean. Gaming. The indent. Yeah, okay, the indent. I'm not from Plymouth, but I am southern. Cheese and rice Mooney. Cheese and rice Mooney. Pork Pico 8. Ayo, we kinda schmull. We kind of gaming. Oh shit. You know what? I'm kinda gaming now. Oh, it's the Pico 8. Damn. Oh wait. Oh, no wall climbing. Oh, this is like a classic platformer now. None of this fancy pants wall climbing. Back in my day, you could only slide on walls. Ah! Racist. Ah, you cheeky fucker. Oh! Pico 8 is a real game development program which is a range assess. This is the... Oh! That's actually really cool. I'm the only one from Germany slash Turkey. The only one here from Germany slash Turkey, yes. Because I don't think Elkian's here at the moment, which would be really funny if they joined right now. Just Elkian's like, no, I'm here. Yoink. Yoink. Coconut dog. Yeah, no, coconut dog isn't here. Yoink. Wait, what? Oh, I can jump up, jump across, and return back to here and feel sad about myself. Perfect. 80 million. German Turkey, population 1. True. Population 1. More than UK. Population 1. I just like population 1. My brother gave me the headset to say go on it, Lamau. Literally, your brother's just like, go on VR. It's funny when you shout at people. Oh, wait, shit. I forgot there was a strawberry. How? Wait, gaming? Ah! Oh, I see what I need to do, I think. Wait, no. Wait, what? Now I'm very confused. Oh, wait, go this way. Oh, wait, I see what I need to do. I need to go up, dash after it. Oh, wait, I can use my dash now. I don't have to worry about using the dash. Doesn't matter. I'm still alive. We gaming. Stop it! That's 4 million more than asexuals in the world. Damn. God damn it, you bloody criminal. What? $84 million. Germany, $81 million. Turkey. Oh, I see. He's only upset. He wouldn't hear me. It's just because I go on it every day. I just like how, like, your brother just knows. Your brother just knows, like, yeah, they're going to go on VR chat, aren't they? Oh, wait, I forgot you can't do that. Wait, oh, I'm gonna dash upwards. Estimated. I just like the way it says estimated, just like makes me think of like just like some sort of science experiment. It's like, oh, there are an estimated this many asexuals in the world. Which gives me just can imagine David Attenborough saying that. Pen together and invade the UK. Yeah, but aren't some of them probably from the UK, which would cause some slight issues there. Oh, ah! Oh, wait, I just realized. Oh, we wouldn't have to worry about asexuals invading us because all we got to do is wait like a few years and they'll all die out because they don't want to have sex. Like, asexuals will lose any war of attrition because they just won't produce any children and they'll just die out. Oh, I could have just jumped. Be a spy on the inside. I made a deal with my brother. Hold on. I made a deal with my brother. I'm out at night and he has it for the entire day. I feel like about to get an Oculus for my stuff for Christmas. Except it isn't hereditary, you donkey. Yeah, but it's not hereditary. But the thing is, you're not going to mate, are you? Like, you're not gonna... If all the asexuals took over the UK, then there would only be asexuals, meaning there would be no children to inherit. It would just stop at the asexuals. Don't know where you got hereditary from. There's not gonna be another generation. I actually... From the FBI... Go. Because sadly, humans aren't like plants, and we can't just reproduce ourselves. Wait, has this got the... Oh, I thought they got the spooky. No! What did the FBI do? Also, there are asexuals who aren't sex repulsed. Doesn't that go against the entire point of being asexual? How do I... I tried just going smack, but that didn't work. Oh, is that not... Can I, like... Nope. Do I have to hit the wall? Oh, boy, that didn't work at all. Federal Bureau of Investigation. I'm from... Not being sexually attracted to anyone. Yeah, meaning it's gonna take a lot more convincing to reproduce for the sake of continuing a war. Whereas other people in other countries just keep doing it because they're fucking stupid. How long does this keep going? Fish Pies Institution. Hopeless, absolutely hopeless. That does sound like a math teacher quote. If I taught math, that's probably what I would say as well. Bruh, come on. Grab. There we go. Just do the wall jump and be happy. Woo, gaming. How does this keep going? I've just realized. Oh, wait, I need to. No. You need to. That. You're gonna be the first. Shit. Oh no, what is a strawberry, you bastard game? I just want the key. No, I don't want to go diagonal game. Upwards. 2000. Oh, okay, I see. What? Ah! Yo. Oh! German and US want to invade the UK, run. I don't really care. That doesn't affect me. Oh! Atomum will drop on Plymouth. That doesn't affect me. I'm not from Plymouth. What is your thick? Is Plymouth the only place you know? That's why I asked. I don't know why you'd bomb Plymouth, because I don't think Plymouth has anything. Does Plymouth have anything there? Oh, wait, I don't even have to jump. Boing. Wait, what? Oh, wait, no. I see. Go over here. Oh, God! Oh, well, I looped all the way around. That's why I asked in 10. Oh, come on! I just... What? No! It's a waste. Yeah, exactly. At least target a good place. Also, your countdown stopped. I think your nuke broke. So much for German engineering. I live near Birmingham. I will take this advice. I think if there's anything you don't want to break, it's... The game was like, wait, what have you done? The game was just like, dude, like, what? How? Ah, god damn it, I just did what I did before, where I looped around the entire thing. The entire UK. I mean, that's fair, but now you've got a bunch of... Wait, you said you want to invade, though. I mean, I understand Germans and the Americans might not be the smartest, but how, you can't invade a nuclear wasteland. We're going to invade your country, but we're going to make it completely uninhabitable first, so we have no use for it. Completely negating the entire point, and also causing a nuclear winter to befall the rest of the planet. What is your logic? You're gonna... The nuclear radiation dust storms that are gonna come from that are gonna wipe out the world. They're gonna sacrifice... Honestly, if the UK ends up destroying the entire world through nuclear radiation, that's based. Oh, more existential dread. Just... Oh! Operation is over. Wow. I just saved the entirety of the UK, at least from the Germans and Americans. The asexuals still want to go to war. I don't know when. Apparently one of the I think one of the asexuals doesn't want to go to war now, so I'll take that as a wee Gucci. In one stream, I managed to save the UK from two different fronts of war. Is that the year they're going to invade? Okay. just let the future generations handle it. A new person will come. Yeah, the year 2223 is when they invent the ability to clone humans, so the asexuals no longer need to reproduce and instead can just clone themselves. Truly a pinnacle of humanity. Hello, new here. Literally, guy... Oh no, I think Lost in Zides got killed. Oh, the fatalities. Honestly, that's not too much fatalities, I'm gonna be honest. Could have been a lot more. You. I'm pretty sure I've had more fatalities in this one game. Are you gremlin, Greg? How do I know my location without saying my location because the town is too tall? Just say, like, north or south. I'm pretty sure you'll be fine then. Just say north or south. Yeah, asexuals don't want to kill. I wouldn't imagine why. I feel like they're just sort of vibing. They just want to vibe. The asexuals just want to stop others from fucking, really. Yeah, asexuals. Can you, like, chemically castrate, like, most of society, please? Thank you. That'd be really useful. I'm Russian Chinese. What, you're just gonna... Communism? You're gonna invade Ukraine? Again. No, you prick! I had the balloon so close! I'm right near the peak. I need to do this for my gamer pride. Wait, what was the point in that brain? I may be stupid, but I still have my gamer pride. Jonas said there isn't sexual content in the public. Also, eat garlic bread. Base, I can respect the garlic bread, but also sexual content in public? What about, like, games with sexy anime men and women, though? Because those need to be, like, advertised in the public. Or does that not count? Because I like my anime boba, so... Don't take away the anime boba. Unless they can only be, like, advertised via private means, which would be an interesting way to handle an economy. Well, advertisement. I'm not sure how that would work. I guess it depends on, like if you visit, like... I mean, public is an IRL public. Okay. Yeah, no. I respect that, of course. As someone who's played VR chat and seen people ERPing in public worlds, I completely support that. Are you kidding me? You useless jump button. West Midlands. That's fair. Prick. Literally, I'm gonna be honest. To be fair, you don't sound like a northerner, so I kind of assumed it wasn't full northerner. Just don't give any more information than that, Aussie. Otherwise, you know, doxing. Wait, could I have just gone over this entire time? Wait. Could I have just gone over this entire time? I'm a literal brainlet. Oh my god, I'm a brainlet. I won't. I do not fear. That's why I asked you. Oh, okay, good. Just gotta be sure. Brick! They should put platformers. They should teach platforming in schools because. Platformers are fucking evil. Oh, I meant to. I see. Okay, that's not too bad, actually. It's just a matter of getting really risky. Oh my god. That is probably the worst gamer moment I've had in a game. Gets all the way to the end. Somehow just eats death. Oh, Pris, that was a mistake. Huh? Wait, no, I want to go upwards. What platformers? This is a platformer, Ozzy. It's a game where you jump from platform to platform. Hence, platformer. No, game, you betrayed me. I feel like I'm meant to just like go like that, though. Yeah, I'm probably meant to just go like that. No, not like that. No, goddammit, I will grab this. Huh. Oh, I had the juice. I had the juice. Being ignored. Gee. Person. What does that mean? Why do I need to teach it in school? Because it's fucking difficult. This isn't even like Super Meat Boy either. This is just like a casual platformer and I suck. No! 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 What's difficult? What's this? Oh, this is difficult. Have you seen how much I died? I mean, I'm bad at platformers, but that's besides the point. Bruh. Hello. Hello again, for some reason. New here. Are you kidding me? I don't want to die. I want to exist. Wow. Ozzy immediately going straight for the height. Noob. Newbie. Ozzy just very much hates new people. Ozzy is a demon. Ozzy is a demon creature sent from the depths of fucking hell. No! You can play other pick 8 games on the pick. Oh! Alpine alpaca as well, and Colombian Argentinian. Changing your identity doesn't mean anything. It just means you've got ADHD or bipolar. Satan, it's with an A. It's two A's, Aussie, not Satan. And Celeste too, yes, that's real. Based. Oh! Oh! What? No, not with two. No, replace the I with an A and remove one of the A. S-A-T-A-N. No! Think Santa, but without the N. Santa without the N. I thought they were going to say Santana for a second. Santa without the N. No, that doesn't work either. Satan. Wait, no. Satan. Yeah, no. Satan, but put the N at the end. Oh, wait, Ozzy, you did it. The first one. Ozzy, the first one. The first spelling. You got it. God fucking damn it, stupid balloon. Ah! My death count for this level is going to be like 7,000 and it'll be fucking hilarious. I've been spelling it wrong my entire life. Your entire life. Rip. To be fair, I've probably had words I misspelled my entire life as well because I am a dumbass. Oh no, it's still going. No! It's still going. Ooh! Give me the gold! Oh, I thought I'd get like infinite dashes, but never mind. It's just two dashes, which is kind of sick. Oh, wait. I fumbled that entirely. How did I fumble that entirely? Up. Up. Wait, what? Now it makes you confused. No, oh, that doesn't work! New hair. Oh no, they're cycling again. Oh wow, it was really dumb. It's still going. Oh, you can do that. Okay, I see what I need to do. Okay, I see what I need to do. Go. Okay. Up, climb, up, climb, up! Oh, you can do that. Okay, so it's up, climb, up. No, wait, that's dumb. That's wrong. Up, jump, up, jump, up. I can't do that. Oh, so close. I take you to doctors for your medication, girlfriend. And they go back. No. Oh! Oh, I need to go over that. That's actually real interesting. I see what I need to do. Wait, no, you can't do that. You need to... Oh, wait, I need to go over. Okay, I see. I need to jump over. Shit. Jump. Fuck. Jump. Oh. Jump over. Jump. Oh, fuck. Nope. Oh, gaming. Okay, double dash. Oh my god, this is gonna get ridiculous now. Oh. Ah, no! Chip. Chip. Get you if you want is right. I have lied. Sight. I'm dumb. I have lied. I have. I'm getting. Ozzy, why are you lying? This is the internet. Nobody lies on the internet. Surely nobody would lie on the internet. Surely nobody would lie on the internet. That's not physically possible. No! Why'd I jump? Oh my god. No! Ah, gaming. Thank you for... Yeah, thank you, Lost His Eyes, for following. I quit. Sorry about that, Lost His Eyes. Thank you for following. Also, Cynthia, you lied to me. It's still going. It's not going to ever stop. You've put me in this cursed hell. Right, do I need to, like, slide around? No one, right, guys? Yeah, no one would lie on the internet. That's wrong. It's illegal. Shit. Ah, piss. Ah, piss. 3,000 meters. Fuck. But that's like more meters. Oh. The Chinese one. Yeah, no lies. Ugh. What do you mean China doesn't lie? People just vanish. They just mysteriously disappeared from unknown circumstance. Oh, I remember in year six, we have reception buddies, and it meant every Monday we had to read to them. My dyslexic ass bored the poor child. Unfathomably based. Curse the fiends. Their children, too. I need to really, like, dash at the last moment. Oh, goddammit. The FBI, we don't lie. The FBI is... Surely we don't lie about everything. Surely we're not covering the truth. Should be in year four now. Oh my god. FBI be like, yes, we don't lie. Don't question why that random person who found out some intel about the FBI died. Don't question that. I am become death. No! Bottom. FBI stands for being a bot. Ah! Ah! You think the FBI is just a bunch of bottoms who use sex to get information? I think they do. Piss. Oh, gaming. Gaming. Gaming! Kinky. No. No kinky. Yeah, hello, Lost. Actually on TV, that would be base if I was. Wait, can I just say just say a slur, just get taken off air immediately. Like, sir, you got on TV, but immediately said a slur. Why? And she's like, I don't fucking know, it's funny. Are you lost? Are you lost, lamb? Aussie is when a packing says doesn't... Yeah, true. When a Lego set says 8 to 13 years and Aussie eats it in 5 seconds. Are you kidding me, you slight ledge? No! No! I always get that far and then I fuck it up. Okay. Right. What am I even meant to do here? I did that part! Oh my god. No! Wow, that was stupid. Okay, that's... Oh, I feel like you could do that in less. Oh, wow, I've made a mistake. Shit. 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 You're off. You said fucking. Fuck, fuck, piss, wank. Do not shake. Shakes box. True! Okay. Don't care. No! 10-year-old. I was literally just going out for blood. I swear, the longer I've known Aussie, the more aggressive they've gotten. How much has Hawk influenced you, Aussie? Shit, I didn't think about that. Whoop, nope. Hoo-ya. Nope. No! Oh, I had to dash at an angle there. Why am I trying to do it really early now? I know that doesn't work. Oh, wait, you can go real fast with that. Fuck. Why am I dumb now? That was really bad. Oh my god, you can actually go really fast with that. I did not realize. Wait, can you preserve two? Wait, hold on. Can you preserve two if you do that? Holy shit, hold on. No. No. Oh my god, you kind of can. Oh, shit. I don't get how people play this with a D-pad, though. Like, those people are fucking insane. Gonna go. Have a good one, Cynthia. I did not. They just started speaking, like, French or some shit. Who knows? Nobody will ever know. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No! So much potential. All thrown away. God damn it. God damn it. Kinky, I see. Aussie, stop immediately calling things kinky because you don't understand them. Oh my god, if you go too fast, you just die. That's really funny. Fuck. Fuck, that was very wrong. No! It said mother. Said mother fucking shit. Probably, I don't know. I'm gonna be honest. Cynthia said bye, and that just blocked off their message, so. Oops. Fuck. Fuck. What? No! Game! Why you forsake me, game? No, I just wanted to play. Ah! I just wanted to play the happy platformer with the mountain and the climbing. The all in the head. Fuck. Oh god. Nope. Nope, I'm not going far enough now. Nope, I'm not going too far. Yup. Yeah. Yes! Let me take a little swig. Oh my god, that one was really fucking... I thought that one would be like, oh, it's not too bad. It's just like dashing, you know? This one might not actually be too bad, I reckon. Shit. Oh god, that's gonna be interesting. You're gonna have to, like, go back and go forth. Okay, I see what I need to do. I think I see what I need to do, at least. Shit. Well, I don't know where the angle came from. Shit. I didn't hit the bottle. Fuck you, fuck everyone of you, as shit. What the hell is literally speaking backwards? Man is literally speaking backwards. Fuck your mother. Man is literally speaking backwards. No, it's not Turkish. You're speaking backwards. Isn't that right, Ozzy? They're speaking backwards. You cannot convince me otherwise. That's not real. Exactly! See? Even Hawk knows. Good to see you, Hawk, though. Good to see you're free from your prison. It's not real. We both know. Oh, God! Ah! No! Because it's not real. No. Oh, I thought if I got cheeky, I could go back down, grab the balloon in time for that thing to unlock so you can go there. I think that might actually be what I need to do. Oh, wow, that's not gonna go anywhere. Turkey. Yo! Elky and your boys here. All the boys are here now. No! Wow. Ozzy did not call Elkian coconut dog, surprisingly. Oh, what? Okay, that is not the right idea. What do? I need to go up, grab that, go grab the key, and then try and dash back, I guess? Might be the idea? Piss. Currently managing a colony of anime girls base. To me, your boy, I've gathered them, literally assembling the Avengers. My spelling is not too good. Ah, it's fair. Okay, no, that isn't the right idea. I am... Okay, so what do I do? I need to go, like, back down to the balloon dash back up and then do that. Okay, that is very cheeky. Maybe possible. Bye, gotta go. Have a good one. Lost. I was not looking there. Still Doritos. Best spot. Don't come back and harass me. Just don't come back. Wow, Ozzy. Piss. Love ya. Wait, I didn't even have to dash. What am I doing? I can just... Wee. Oh, I do need to dash the second one. All right. Well, I did what Ozzy asked me. Job done. Good job, Hawk. You listened to the insane one. Oh, that was crazy, though, Hawk. Yesterday in VR chat, me and Ozzy found someone who was, like, infinitely more unstable than Ozzy. It was fucking wild. Emo cat boy. No fucking way. Yeah, no. It was truly... It was a whole nother level of uh-oh. Well, you keep... What are you meant to do there? Because you can't, like, jump back there. You have to, like... Unless you can, like, really, really closely grab the key... Forced me to try and offer them emotional support. Yeah, I tried to make Ozzy support the insane person. Because, you know, like one insane person to another. We eating ducks and rice for ages, baby. No, Ozzy, it is baby. Oh, you can reset it. Oh, Jesus Christ, that would be a nightmare. Piss. No. God damn it. What? I did like a serpentine. Okay, so if you grab that at the right angle, so if you jump up, dash, grab that, you can maybe get back and do a dash up there. Maybe, just maybe. Oh, wait, I don't need the cherry. What? Oh, wait, I'm an idiot. Why am I going for the cherry? I don't care for the cherry. I could have been ignoring it this entire time. I just realized I don't need to go for the cherry. Oh, character literally just goes, dash forward. Oops. Dude, don't go other way. Making Ender references in... Oh yeah, I could have just ignored that. And I friended them. Yeah. Hold on. What? Yeah, someone said Enya. Isn't Enya like that YouTube series? Or was it a game? I don't fucking remember. I think it was a YouTube series, right? Okay, game. Okay, game. Oh, this is gonna be a cheeky one, isn't it? Where I'm gonna have to, like, go around and then, like... Oh, shit. This is gonna be stupid. Oh, my God. Is it gonna be a matter of doing that? Oh, God. That's actually gonna be real interesting. If I can even get that angle right. Oh, God, yeah, Jesus Christ. Oh God. Oh God, that's. Now you've got to. Oh God, this is real. Yeah, God. Yeah, fuck. Yeah. I want to go. Wait, is that even right? I feel like I don't even have to do that. I feel like I can just sort of upwards. Oh, wait, I could have just gone upwards the entire time. I have to do some weird, like, angle. Shit. Shit. Wait, what am I even meant to do after that? Go down, up, grab, grab, dash. Oh my Jesus Christ. I just realized the rest of this level exists. Why are you going upwards, gamer? Okay, okay. This is going to be vicious timing-wise. Oh, you've really got to, like, stretch that. Oh, God, that's actually really... Yeet. Go under. Oh, fuck me. That's up, up. Through. I'm leaving. Ozzy has already made Hawk want to die. Within record time. Do I even have to go for that other balloon? Oh, what do you possibly gain? I mean, they can make you suffer. I mean, I think that's all they want. I think they meant to say controversy or some shit. I don't fucking know. Ozzy doesn't speak. Oh! No! I had that and I fumbled it. You can just skip that, actually. No. Go across. You can just skip that. Oh, this is going to be a pain in the ass, though. Oh, shit. So I need to do... Walk off. 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 Up. Up. Okay. No, no, no. Okay, okay. Up. Oh, God. Where are ya? Oh, okay. Right now, I see this. I see this. My mind shackles are free! 513! I just got the achievement Real Gamer. Thank you, game. Oh, don't worry. I'm ending stream now. Don't worry about it. Pretty much. He's old. Fuck you. Oh, gaming. I've completely forgot how to play the actual game. Jesus Christ. Right, I'm probably going to just get back to the main room. Right. Hope you did enjoy this stream, though. Jesus Christ, that was difficult as fuck. He doesn't care. He's old. He can't think. His brain's rotting. He can't think. Right. I hope you all do enjoy the stream. I don't think I'll be streaming next Monday. I'll probably be vibing, just because I did some extra streams for Genshin before when the update came out, so I'll be vibing then. But on Friday, or unless I do decide to stream on Monday, I will be continuing this game. Jesus Christ, those Pico things. Fucking hell. Well, at least I'm going to slightly get better at platforming from playing this game, because Jesus Christ, that's a... Yes, I hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope you all stay safe, stay hydrated, and I'll see you next time. Have a good... you have a good one, Ozzy, Hawk, and I assume Elkian. Then yeah, true, Ozzy. Just follow their advice. Have a good one. Bye, stream.